Right, there we go. Hey everyone. That's sorry, we just finished watching the Smash Direct for Min Min being announced. Hence the sort of instant start rather than usually waiting a few minutes. For anyone who doesn't know, we are playing Persona 5 Royal. This is our third day playing it now, I think. Sort of story recap, we are the Phantom Thieves, which I think is what we're going with, there's a teacher at our school who's being more than a dick, so we're using our powers of the metaverse to go into his palace, which is what his distorted desires have created for him to hide his most valuable treasure. And we're going in there to steal it. Last time we made it through the entire palace, and we are now doing some daily stuff, and we're about to send the calling card to let him know, like, hey, look, we're real, lol, on the 28th? 28th. So let me hit this lovely button. Hey, how's it going? There we go. It's the 23rd. I was correct. Hey, check me out. Yep, load that. Oh, yeah, I also got all the downloaded stuff. So I got the legacy content or legacy DLC thing. Which is free, by the way, so if anyone has Persona 5 Royal, you can get it for free and all that good stuff. It gives you all of the DLC that was for the original Persona 5. So, hey look, we've got all the good stuff back. Like, the maid and the maid outfits. Maid and butler outfits, was it? As well as a bunch of overpowered personas. Some stickers for a car. Which we totally don't own. But if I do this, we should. Oh, I think I have to go pick it up. Yeah, I do. Remind me to interact with the cardboard box before we go to bed. So we can get the EXP items. So, we are studying at the library today. For some reason. We also get 2 guts and 2 knowledge. I don't know where we get the guts from, though. Your knowledge might improve if you study at one of the open tables. There's other people around, but your guts might improve because of it. Oh, because people will talk about you, like, oh, he's the guy that stabs people. What a bastard. Which is totally who we are. So I'm guessing that's how you get it? I never knew that. So yeah, so for those that don't know, we are playing for 100%, so I am using a guide to get us through everything. Wait, is that guy really going to sit down and study? Maybe he's more of a serious student than he looks. Yes, bad people talking about us. Make more toast? Aw, yeah. If your eyes meet, that guy is going to kill you. I mean, yeah, you don't have to out me like that. Jeez. Don't worry about the noise around you. Just do your best to concentrate, okay? But yeah, so I'm using a guide. If you do exclamation mark P5, you'll get the... got a link to the guide if you want to see where we're at. We're at 23rd of the 4th. And if you're watching on YouTube, the link is in the description for it as well. There you go. Trans question, how you switch both arms. I'm guessing the way you're facing will switch arms, maybe. Possibly? That would make sense. Man. That's one you used, yeah. There's no way anyone could focus on studying in this environment. Let's change Kamoshida's heart and redeem ourselves. Woo!
Wanna head back?
It's getting late. Let's go.
Ah, you're back.
I don't mind if you use the coffee maker. Just clean it up when you're done. We can now make coffee. Whoa. I do have the right personas, right? Yeah. Bit late now, anyway. Oh, wait. No, not yet.
Next time, then.
Let me go upstairs first. Let me grab the box. Wow. Received DLC! There we go. Now, the best thing that we want is... Oh, it actually tells you now. It's 15% extra XP. Last time, I think it just told you it gave you more XP. So that's pretty cool. Money boost. Hide. Oh, wait. These are skills? Oh. Null bless and curse. Life boost. Plus 3 to all stats. All out attack boost, gun accuracy, fortify spirit, samurai spirit. Oh, wait, can I check these? Yep, doesn't actually say. Everybody sleepersman, their dreams. Okay. Black rock are used for other things. Do we get anything in here? No. Yeah, there's no weapons or anything. Right, yeah, so we'll put this on everybody, because... Yes. Extra XP is always lovely. So I go to my persona. Stats. Oh no, that's just theirs. It doesn't take up a slot or anything. That's fine. Let's go back downstairs. So we're... Wait. It says brew coffee with matching arcana.
Wow.
Yeah, which would be using this, right?
Hey.
You're fine? I think it's this rather than talking to him, right? Hermit is the matching arcana for coffee. No, it's not. It's Hierophant. let me save. That's probably a good idea. Because it's either talk to Sojiro, which it doesn't say. It just says make brew coffee with matching arcana, so... Close enough. It's really not. You know how to brew coffee? Help yourself to the beans on the shelves. I'll show you how each kind of bean is different later. Alright, I'm heading out to buy some cigarettes. Yeah, so this is... Yeah, we'll get 2 Charm and Hierophant for this. Because I think he comes back, right? Hmm, I love the smell of good coffee. Both begin with H. They do, that is true.
Yes. Alright.
The way you're drinking it makes it look delicious. This coffee has a lot of thought and love behind it, huh? If you drink it in the metaverse, it'll heal your wounds. Hey, 2, nice. Yeah, so we got 2 charm for that. There you go. And then surgery. Looks like you're doing well. Here, let me have a sip. It's fine, I spat in it. This aroma and soft richness. You use Blue Mountain, huh? Jamaican Blue Mountain. The Blue Mountains of Jamaica have a unique climate and volcanic soil advantageous for growing their famous high-quality coffee. The coffee undergoes a rigorous inspection process and is harvested in small quantities. This produces a rich coffee with a full aroma. The flavor profile is bland. You should practice more to bring out the roast's full potential. Although, I see you're preparing the cup the way I taught you. I'll acknowledge your hard work. He noticed us. You look like a real barista standing at the counter like that. It seems like you're following all the rules and instructions I gave you. I can't believe this kid in front of me is a troublemaker with a criminal record. Well, there's no need to have a lengthy conversation about this. At least keep up with your training. You have the opportunity to learn, so you should keep going with it. Woo! people would treat you with respect if you knew how you could serve a great coffee. We should rest now. We have a big day tomorrow. we do, because there's something that I always forgot to do, which is drinking the like fruit juice mix thing in the underground.
Well then.
I hear good things about the Sunday TV shopping show. Wanna check it out sometime? Beepy. Today's Sunday. Where should we meet heading to the palace? The rooftop will work. Want to be locked though? Eh, should be fine. It's always open. Got it. Anyway, what's our plan for today? I'm still thinking. Let us know when you make up your mind. It was a teacher respecting you, don't stab them. Also true. Right, so we need to go. Let's try the shopping channel. I don't know if it's going to have anything good on it, but you never know. Yeah, home shopping channel. Spring Awake set? Or a caffeine? Oh. I feel like, and our next set, the Share of Spring set. Gives you stamina. SP items. Apparently the phone's ringing non-stop. Quick, buy one. I think I'm going to go with that. Actually, can I look these up? Persona 5 Royal Shopping Channel. So they never tell you what they are. And it's really annoying. Here we go. Spring Awake set is caffeine patch. Okay, that still doesn't tell me what they do. I'm gonna say a caffeine patch just makes it so you can't fall asleep. Power boosts. Still doesn't say. Oh, I'll get the more expensive one. It's fine. She can only buy one, though. Oh, they've both sold out. Ah, oh, that last customer was extraordinarily lucky. Oh, yeah. See, that should arrive on... Is it Wednesdays? Or is it Tuesday? Can never remember. I don't think it's Monday. We haven't got that Amazon Prime. Speaking of Amazon Prime, I'm not even gonna bother. Should be your underground, which is a terrible way. It is indeed Wednesday, my dude. Wait, no, it's not. It's Monday. If they have a special drinks, you may not be a bad idea to try one. Hey, we've got some fresh fruit juice. It is fruit juice? I thought so. What's that? Special drinks. This is what we have today. So yeah, so every Sunday, this place will have a new drink that will increase your one of your stats. And it is predetermined which stat it is, depending on what Sunday it is. So this one will increase our charm, which, it's incredibly bitter, but it strengthens your body. It's called, Aujiru? Probably not how you pronounce it, but there you go. Every week we have a different kind of it. Yeah, so we've got the beauty one. Alright, chug it down. Nice chugging, that's how you do it. Lovely. Good job, I was watching you try so hard. And that should level us up. Aw, yeah. Nice to know we're actually doing the guide properly. Okay, now that you're healthy, let's go somewhere else. Right. and then we're working at the flower shop. So you need level 2 charm to actually work at the flower shop.
What are your thoughts?
So has this changed? I feel like the layout of this has changed. So I'm pretty sure it didn't tell you where it was. Or the charm require or the requirement for it. I think it said what you needed was you need charm, but I don't think it told you how much charm. Whereas now it says head turning. Get past this. Yeah, it's in the shopping mall, and that's where we're working today. Because, like, it says plus 3. Kindness. Underground wall. Oh, and then we've got some saucy action time afterwards. Oh, hey. You applied to work part-time at this flower shop, didn't you? Yeah, we did. And customers will sometimes ask for a specific bouquet where we have to make our own. And it'll be like, wow, this is cool. Work at the flower shop, yeah. Well, is it time to work? Yes. I'll say, for anyone that's thinking of doing a playthrough like this, make sure you save, like, every... every couple of days, just to make sure you don't mess it up. On, like, a couple of save files as well, which I haven't actually started doing, which I probably should start doing. But hey, Angelic, welcome back. Sorry, what was that? Nice to meet you. I'm, Megumi, Hanasaki, the owner of the shop. I do everything myself, I'll do everything myself today, so you can just observe me and try and learn the ropes. Well, let's begin. Open the game! That opens. That apron suits you. Well, here's your pay for today. I feel like having a cat, like, on display is probably a good idea for a flower shop, because, I mean, you're going for flowers. Seeing a cute kitty just adds to the experience. So I feel like this is, like, the only place that Morgana shouldn't have to hide. Good good work, Joker-kun. Come back again. I forgot that my name's Joker Joestar. nice job. You worked pretty hard today. Still, I bet this job making gifts has boosted your kindness.
Yay!
I'm intrigued how quickly this guide actually gets our stats to max. All right, we should head home. Because I feel like it's not going to be that long. So you need, like, max guts. I think you need max a lot of things Actually, do you need max everything to do all the confidence? I think so. Pretty fast. Yeah. But guess what? By the end of next month, we'd probably have at least level 3 in everything. Maybe even level 4. Maybe not that quick. At least level 3.
Ah, you're back.
About that stuff you got. Well, the suit armor, I mean. Oh, it's the laundromat. Laundromat still takes time, right? They didn't change that, did they? I'm the one who has to lock the door. Make sure you're not out there for too long, alright? Does? Ugh. Okay. I'm guessing there are free time spaces in this. Yeah, this doesn't seem like it lets you go to the laundromat. The laundromat doesn't do anything apart from give you half-decent stuff. We should peek inside the bathhouse. Morgana, that's illegal. Can't be doing that. Yeah, the laundromat's in here. Oh, wait, no, I can get someone else to do it at some point. Just give it to Sojiro. Here's my dirty laundry. Please go deal with it. This vending machine, how many? Oh my god. You had 2? Oh, why didn't I check here before? Look at all these SP items I'm never going to use. Yeah, and then it's visit the bathhouse.
Wow.
This is the bathhouse. It's in such a secluded area. So yeah, improve your charm, but also if you do it on certain days, depending on the day or the weather, you'll get... I think it's either an increase or it's a different thing. Like, I think it boosts a different stat, possibly. Increase your charm. It's a medicinal bath today. So yeah, that's why we get +5 for doing this. I think we started with 50k. The mugwort bath is warming me up. Wow, that guy looks like he's having the time of his life. Oh, yeah, because it can increase your guts if it's too hot, right? You came out looking really refreshed. These medicinal baths must be quite effective. Oh, and you smell good, too. You're looking great. What can I say? Oh, yeah.
Wanna head back?
Come on, we should head home before we get cold. Wait, what? Question with matching arcana. What? Sorry, I'm reading the next class thing. Oh, we're able to grab a seat. Let's read the pirate legend and finish it and get 5 guts. Hmm? Oh, wait. The pirates made a toast, drinking and reveling to celebrate their victory. Pirate Captain Kid, huh? Ryuji should read this book. Sparkle, sparkle. I'm like one of them Twilight vampires. Whoa. I love how Captain Kid was the leader of that ragtag group of outlaws. You must have learned more about courage after reading Captain Kid's exciting adventures. God, we are smashing it with these stat upgrades. We're about just at the station. Oh, that was extremely convenient. So it seems like you can actually get confidant points for answering questions now if you have the right arcana. Hey, guess what? Oh, there's Kawakami. Hey, guess what? I'm thinking of going on a... Sorry, what? Hey, guess what? I'm thinking of going for a career on quiz shows. They were showing this movie called Tank Top Millionaire at the theater at Central Street. I don't think that's a film kids should be watching, right? You mean the one where a rich boy rises from rags to riches by winning on a quiz show? Sheesh, you get way too into those stories. How about studying for exams before you think about quiz shows? Oof, you got me there. Big oof. Sounds like the movie could change your worldview. Watching movies in the theater sounds like a special experience. What kind of movies do you like? Comedy. Seriously? That might actually suit you, surprisingly enough. When I turn into a human, how about you and I make our comedic duo debut on the silver screen? Well, as much as I want to check out the movie they talk about, I've got to focus on Kamoshida for now. But yeah, so for this one, we get 2 charm and 2 lovers, which is kind of cool. Jeez. I was reading the essays you turned in... turned in the other day, and everyone's writing is so sloppy. I could care less indicates that you still have some cares left to give. It's I couldn't care less. I never understood that. I always say I couldn't care less. I don't know why people say I could care less. I don't think I've ever heard it either. I've seen a lot these days where people are using a phrase differently from its meaning. What a joker. It reminds me of something I've been hearing politicians say. My country, right or wrong. They wouldn't be saying it so stubbornly if they knew how it was originally used. Alright, Takamaki-san, can you tell me how its meaning has changed? Huh? Hey, Lady Anne is obviously panicking. Be a good guy and help her out. What is she even talking about? I don't know, politics? Crap. Hey, Joker, can you give me a hint here? What's the phrase originally meant to convey my country right or wrong? Ah, that's an easy one. You unquestionably support it. Oh, right. Like it doesn't matter what they do. You always support it. But the original meaning is different. So I guess it'll be something like... You have a duty to correct it, obviously.
This is it.
Exactly.
That is correct. Was this in the original Persona 5? I think it might have been. It happened like once or twice. The phrase was really meant to inspire you to take responsibility for keeping your country on the right path. Full quote is, my country right or wrong, if right, to keep right, and if wrong, to be set right. If you could see, the original was more talking about personal responsibility for your country's future. Unfortunately, these days, it's used more to justify blind support instead of actually fixing social issues. I think so. It seemed familiar, but I might be wrong. Wow, thanks, Joker. Nice, Lady Alice seems really relieved. I don't know how it worked for everyone else, though, unless they text you, like, oh, does anyone know the answer to this? And then you can reply back the answer. You're pretty good at studying. I'm impressed. Yeah, studying. And not just looking up the answers. I mean, that's technically a form of studying, right? Alright, so... to the library! Fancy transition.
What would you like?
I need to return a book.
Thank you. What would you like?
The speed reader? Why can I not borrow speed reader? Imagine I can't lend that to you. Someone else has already taken it out. I assume that's only available at certain times. The alluring dancer.
Here.
This one, yes. Be careful with it. Cool. Now we need to go to Central Street to get the DVD rental thing, which is here. Oh, a DVD rental shop. Hey, check out that ad. They have an annual membership campaign. Welcome! Would you like to apply for our annual membership? If you're a student, it's 4,800 yen during our campaign. Rent all the old DVDs you want with no extension fee. You only rent one at a time, though. Is this to avoid people such as myself who rented one DVD and then kept it for the entire game, and then when they returned it, it was like a... how much was it? Like a 50,000 return thing. But as this is my first offense, they let it slide. We're keeping busy, so not having to worry about extension fees is awesome. If you have the money, maybe we should sign up. Only 4,800 yen a year for students. What would you like to do? Sign me up. Given Yojin Jaya. Now just sign here, all set. Your hands were shaking when you wrote Joker Joestar. You were nervous, weren't you? Since you remember now and you can borrow DVD style today. Alright then. Welcome! What can I do for you?
Welcome.
The X folders. I still can't get over that. It was 50,000, wasn't it? It was some stupidly high number. Because I just completely forgot about it. It's like, oh no, I should probably return it. Oh. It's like, oh no, well, that's nice. Like, oh, thank Christ. Then flower shop. Sup, home dog. The flowers smell nice. What are you going to do? I'm going to work here. Joestar, like Jojo Joestar.
Yeah.
Of course, like Jojo Joestar. Sorry, what was that? Alright, I didn't explain things to you last time. We have our Happy Flower Days on Wednesdays and Saturdays, which is when we offer discounts on bouquets. I'll be having you choose the flowers for the bouquets, though. I might even bump up your pay if the customer really likes your arrangement. So, I know today isn't a Happy Flower Day, but we do have a bouquet request. It's important that you get some practice in, so let's have you start making one. Jirikun, we have an order for a bouquet. Please handle it. I was looking for large, brightly colored flowers. Pick three that fit that description. So large, brightly colored flowers. Large, brightly colored flowers.
Okay.
Pick the right flowers. Looking for large, brightly colored flowers. I bet light colors or white would even work too. Which flower would you like to pick first? A large red flower. That seems pretty decent. Hey Joey, good to see you again. Hope you're doing well. A blue normal size flower. Small orange flower. A large yellow flower. That's a bright flower. A shiny red flower. A small yellow flower. A large pink flower. That's a bright color. A light blue flower of normal size. Small. large white flower. Small white flower. Okay. Okay, so we got large yellow flower. But hey, Joey, it is good to see you again. I hope you are doing well. There was the large pink one. So anyway, I did indeed. You're welcome. Large white flower. Said white would even work.
What do you want to do?
No, I did say, hey, Joey. Yeah, this should be good. Hope the customer likes it. I should have saved before these. They bought them okay without any complaints. I guess that's a pretty standard reaction. If you want to know more about the flowers, I suggest you read Flowerpedia. Most of the flowers we sell here should be in there, so I'm sure I'll help you read.
Here.
Well, here's your pay. Woo! How did I fuck it up? What?
You did great.
They liked it.
How are you feeling?
Making gifts has boosted your kindness. Two.
Wanna head back?
Oh no, I need to reload then. Cause I meant to level up my kindness there.
You're back.
Hey. Package came for you. Oh, it is Mondays.
Hey.
That's all we got from the TV. Five SP to one ally. 10 to one ally. That's 30 to one ally. Cool. We have a lot of SP items now, so that's great.
I should write something.
System. Load. Is the 25th. Yeah. Cool, we have to redo the last like half an hour? No. Yeah, so this was brewing coffee, right?
Hey.
Your mochi taste? Hmm.
Yes,
try white, yellow, red. I was gonna do pink, yellow, red.
Let me explain.
Oh, I have to now scroll back up. So this was right. Okay. Don't count pink as a bright color. We now need to go to the station. Sorry about this, guys. This is why you need to save, like, every time you do something.
Wow. What do you want?
Yay! Charm of Love! Woo!
What are your thoughts?
That's kind of bright. Average pink isn't. I suppose. What was it? Large flower. Large. Request, which was. Right, well, this doesn't have the correct thing. It doesn't have all of them. That's fun. Right, different thing. Yeah, this doesn't have them either. Underground mall. Yeah, like everyone keeps posting the same thing. Which doesn't have the one we had. It has big flowers with a vivid scent, I think. And that was it. It has a couple of others, but not the one we need. Oh, someone's actually asked the question. Large, brightly colored flowers and no combination I've tried works. I've tried every combination of scarlet rose, gold, Gerbera. Yeah. And Gecko Orchid. Another one's Heldrick. I finally got it. It's Scarlet Rose, Gecko Orchid, and Golgabera. Apparently. But I do like how someone has actually made a question about the guide. Asking the exact same thing. Yay, free money. Let's go back to the bathhouse. See, what's with the autosave thing? Because you can't reload autosave, so what's the point? I almost forgot about those. Bathhouse. Big red, white, and yellow. Guess we'll find out in a minute. This picture. Wouldn't surprise me if that's an actual actual flower, though. Hey. Captain Kidd! Hmm? I feel like Joker does an impersonation of, everyone summoning their persona when he reads their book. So when he gets out Pirate Legend, he just pretends to be Ryuji. He's like, Captain Kidd! And then just whenever he reads, is it the Thief one? I can't remember what it's called. Yeah, the Thief one, he's like, PERSONA! Just really loudly. Unquestioning support it. You have a duty to correct it.
This is it.
Mind you of the better fish? Why, what fish is it better than?
Really?
save again. It says system data saving. To the library. That's the classroom. It's exactly where we were. We just literally moved 2 meters. Book. Borrow. The alluring dancer. Yeah. And just whenever he reads out Zoro's book, it's just meow, meow, meow. Just the entire time. Let's go to Central Street. And then your mom. Ooh, you got him. Or me, I guess. Ugh, ow. Yep. Oof. Sign me up. Don't know what I'm agreeing to, but sign me up.
Welcome.
X folders. Okay, let's save this before we fuck this up. Ugh. I work here. No, wait, I'll work here, not I work here. I mean, it's technically true, but that wasn't the response. Whatever. Alright, I didn't explain things. No, you didn't. Because you're a bitch. So it's Scarlet Rose, which is the large red flower. Gecko Orchid, which is the pink flower. And it's the gold... There it is. And the large yellow flower. So I should have done red instead of white.
Right.
Our customer was extremely happy. Do you know, all such the majority of the main cast of characters in Pokemon Sun and Moon named after flowers? Really? Didn't know that. Especially read the Flowerpedia. Yep, it's cool. And you get a little bonus. Oh yeah. Bet you was wrong. Yeah.
You did great.
Good luck, Jikikun. Come back again if you have time. So there we go.
Nice.
I'll keep the other guides and stuff open because they might come in handy. Living surrounded by flowers might be your true calling. You were good with customers too. Yeah. Massive increase. Level up. To then the evening, we're hanging out with the main man himself, motherfucking Sojiro.
Ah, you're back.
Hey, a package came for you.
Hey.
What's in it? This dick.
Hey.
Get it? Because it's a dick in a box. Haha, got him.
Oh. I'll just add this.
Yeah, Hierophant level 3. So, my bond is, I meant bond, but I said bulge, and I don't know why. But there you go. It's been said now. Yeah, I'll help him out with his bond. Then you clean up. I'm gonna finish preparing the curry. Alright, that's it for tomorrow's curry. Hey, how's it going? You getting any better at remembering how to handle different bean types? Pond bulge, exactly. Right, it does do a lot of ponding. I'm just gonna go back to bed. First up is the grind. Of course it is. For the siphons we have here, we're aiming for a medium fire. Hey, listen to me, what grind are we supposed to use? Medium fire. Jeez, Sojiro, don't need to yell at me. Right, keep up the good work. Doesn't net much profit given the effort it takes, but hey, money is money. I'm not gonna forgive you if you serve our customer crap coffee though. Just remember that. Yibi. Who could this be? Yes, hello. How'd you get this number? Now? Where? Fine. Sorry, something just came up. We can keep going with the listen some other time. Is it a date? Is it trouble? What, you worried about me? It's nothing you need to concern yourself over. Just do the dishes while I'm gone. Oh, I remember to shut off the gas before you close up shop. But I like the smell. It's nice having someone around to help times like these. Turns out you're actually a harder worker than I thought. Keep it up. Uncle from Smash Bros is gonna 1v1 Min Min right now. That's understandable. He's the only one powerful enough to take him down. Take her down, even. Curry versus ramen, the true test of power.
The rest.
Okay, I'm off. Don't eat all our food when I'm gone. Sound like a challenge. Hey, you got everything closed up? Sorry about earlier. Had to take care of some business. But don't worry. I'll put you to work. I've got enough time on our hands. Thank you in advance. Oh, you're awfully obedient today. Well, as long as you help out and do your part, I'll treat you fairly. It's a big punch you got there. Jesus Christ. Oh, it still says we're playing special events. My bad. Persona 5, The Royal. There we go. Oh, I didn't change my tags. Gosh, nice.
Good morning. Crowded as ever today, huh? We found the treasure, so all that's left is to send the calling card. We have less than a week now until the board meeting. What do you want to do today?
I'll think about it.
Got it.
There.
We do have a little time until the board meeting, after all. Well, contact me when you make your decision. I'll be over right away.
Right. 26. Really? We are studying at the library. Getting our guts up. Still the classroom. Modded. Shut up. It's from yesterday. I didn't change them for the special thing because for the Smash thing, because I didn't see the point. Obviously, I should have done it for that, but nah. I'm the big dumb. Hey, your knowledge might improve, but your guts might improve as well because people are assholes.
Yay!
Wait, is that guy really going to sit down and study? Why? Maybe he's more serious than he looks. Oh, don't stare at him. If your eyes meet, the guy's gonna kill you. Meow. Library's usually quiet, right? The fuck. Good job not getting discouraged by the bad reputation. That dauntless spirit will take you far in life. Yeah, level up. Easy.
All right.
There's no way anyone can focus on studying in this environment. Oh, let's go get Kimoshida and kick his face in. Do it the Spider-Man way.
Wanna head back?
But yeah, I didn't. Was this guts thing in Persona 5 normally, or is this a royal thing? I'm excited. I probably missed it entirely.
You're back.
Because I only studied when it was raining, so it was. Ah, yeah, I just missed it then. Interact with your room. Watch the X folders. I mean, it makes sense. Hey, we have a DVD player. So DVDs are the same as books. You take time to read them, well, watch them in this case, and they give you stat increases. But the thing with DVDs is they give you stat increases for each level you watch them.
Wolf, you can't be serious. You think aliens did this?
I've heard it all before, Skulzy. But just look at these bodies. They can't be from Earth.
It's a story about an investigator who searches for the truth behind eerie supernatural incidents. Yes, the atmosphere of the show is so ominous. I'm getting creeped out. Yeah, no guns. Phew, that was intense. I could barely breathe through all that. I bet you've summoned a little more guts by watching this drama. Yeah, so with DVDs, each time you do a part of it, you gain stat increase, whereas books, it's like one big thing at the end. Well, it's time to get late. Let's head to bed soon, okay?
I got a chance to talk to this girl the other day. We had an amazing conversation after I brought up some of the stuff I read about. We're gonna go out somewhere together soon.
Well, don't get ahead of yourself because it happened to go well. Look, knowledge isn't enough. You need proficiency to adapt on the fly. You also need kindness to be accepted, and guts to be honest and direct. Plus charm to draw people to you. The quality of your character says a lot about you. So it's important to better yourself every day.
Really? But it takes so much work. But I'll do
so
it if it
whoa.
Means I'll be a girlfriend. I guess I'll start by showering every day. I hear girls prefer a dude who's hygienic.
Is this just so people actually pay attention to the social stats thing?
Hey, this applies
yeah,
to you.
Yeah, it is. It's a waste of time. He says already at level 2 for things.
Your hard work may not always pay off, but that doesn't mean it's a waste of time. Working hard helps build confidence. Think you can get by on luck alone? Think again.
Also, there were two girls there clipping inside of each other. That was terrifying. There's been a lot of dire news lately with the train accident and the volleyball team incident. People are theorizing that it's these sudden psychotic breakdowns, but the cause is still unknown. Well, unexplained occurrences like these are commonplace in the world of math. For instance, Joestar-san, please look at this. It said that you only need a few colors in order to paint so that adjacent colors are clearly separated. You know the name of the theorem? The question for this last time was how many different colors did you need? Also, spoiler alert, Cragba, how dare you? It is four-color theorem, though. But yeah, wasn't it you had to... Because it's 7, isn't it? Or is it 4 because it's four-color theorem? Because it didn't ask for the theorem last time. It asked how many colors you needed.
This is it.
Correct. What? I suppose the four-color theorem is common sense. Yeah, there you go. As you can see, any flat image or map of the world... or anything can be painted using only 4 colors. Many people have realized this principle based on experience since ancient times. However, it's difficult to prove that was an unsolved problem for a long time. So it's just changed slightly. Yeah, I guess as much. Joestar-san seems kind of smart. I mean, what can I say? Nice. Well, you'd be really smart to be able to answer the question like that. Yeah, super smart. I hope the psychotic breakdowns don't end up as another unsolved mystery. My heart hurts just thinking about the economic losses the string of incidents have caused. Oh, my economy! God, this is like super real, isn't it? The world's full of dangers, huh? I guess even the world outside school is pretty shit. I didn't see the last couple of words, so that's what I'm going with. Oh, it's left to send the calling card. I sent it right away, yeah? Well, hey guys, today is the day. Ooh, what are these? Oh, are these to work? There's something cool. It's Shibuya from the store. I was wondering if you had time to come to the store today. Oh, cool. It's a double points day for card holders, so you're getting kind of slammed. Oh, I see. They do it on days where you get more money. Oh. That's kind of cool. I like that. Calling card. When are we sending the calling card? We found the treasures, so I think we should get on it soon. Why not meet up at everyone if you're ready? Jeez, I cannot read today. And hay fever isn't helping. I can hardly breathe. Okay, I'll head to the hideout.
All that's left now is to send out the calling card and take Kamoshida's heart.
Couldn't we have just sent one at the beginning of all this?
It's not that simple. A treasure won't stay materialized forever. Once the impression is gone, the treasure will disappear. I think it'll last around a day at most.
The hell? That's like no time at all. Anyways, we can send a calling card right now, yeah? Let's do it and steal that bastard's heart.
Angry Ryuji is angry. The powers will go away once we take away the treasure. Make sure you got everything done. Send calling card.
I've been waiting to hear you say that.
We did recruit everyone, right? Oh no, there was one really high level that we didn't. Tomorrow's and then we got everything else.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
Waited too long.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me.
Why?
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
This is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
We're gonna steal your treasure, Kamoshida. From Ryuji.
Let me write it. Come on, please.
Alright.
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know.
All right then, tomorrow it is. You'd better not slack off on this.
From Ryuji. Fuck's sake.
Well,
whether we like it or not, the real battle begins tomorrow. Better be ready. Better be sure you're prepared, okay? Man, there's so much I want to write on the calling card. It's kind of tough figuring out what to say. Are you sure you're really capable of this? Don't worry, I got it. I even made a logo for us. A logo? Yep, you'll get to see it tomorrow. Well, that's worrying. Anyways, you guys should rest up. If we screw up tomorrow, we're totally done for. I'm counting on you guys. Yep, I'm sure we can do this. Just remember, we can't trust any shitty adults. Fucking shitty adults. That's why we've got to do this ourselves. Anyways, let's pull this off and surprise everyone. Right. So, there's a crossword.
Hey.
Hanami? Cherry blank viewing. Well, I mean, that's an obvious one. Come on, guys. You know the answer, right? Imagine being an adult. Yeah, I know, right? Obviously, it was Cherry Blossom. My god, the answer's Blossom! Whoa! Blossom, known as Flower Watching in English, Hanami is an old Japanese tradition of viewing the cherry blossoms and enjoying the arrival of spring. Huh. The flower, mentioned in traditional Japanese poetry, actually refers to the plume flower. It's said that cherry blossoms overtook the usage during the Iron period.
All right.
I doubt it. Oh wow! Even I couldn't figure that one out.
Nice.
No one calls it flower watching. Only the cool kids call it flower watching. Maybe you got a bit smarter from doing that. I did indeed. I got a whole 2 extra points, and I hate that knowledge takes forever to level up. I know it's like the easiest one to do because there's like loads of things that increase your knowledge, but it takes so long. It's ridiculous. And then we're crafting as well. So what I'm going to do is... I'm going to save. I'm actually going to go run off and make some more tea and stuff. Because I made some before the stream, but I... it was when I made it a while ago, so it wasn't exactly boiling by the time I was streaming. So yeah, it's a quick break. Anyone needs to get any food, drink, stretch, all that good stuff. Now's a great time to do it, and yeah, we'll be back in just a few minutes to view this amazing calling card. So yeah, see you in a minute.